Growing up, there was always a camera or like a video recorder around, capturing whatever wild thing was going on. And periodically, we would pull out hundreds of photos, like thousands of albums. And within these photos was a life I'd never witnessed, people I had never met, and there were some I did meet. But I can remember sprawling out on the floor and hearing my parents tell me all these stories attached to these photos and to these people I'd never met. And how without these spontaneous photos, they would have forgotten. And so, after years of laughing over pictures and crying, I unconsciously became a storyteller. Someone who craved the raw and the realness of people. Someone who loved laughter. And over time, I realized more and more what these photos and these videos stood for to me. They were truly the power of moments. Moments that no one knew were going to be impactful, but they photographed them anyways. They solidified them forever, creating a time capsule for everyone to witness. And when loved ones pass on, and when we grow up, and when our minds aren't as fresh, you'll have these things to show. These things to re-jog your memory and to laugh and to cry with your own children and your own grandkids. So I guess that's why photos and videos are so important to me. Because they take something temporary, something not meant to last, and they make them permanent. They solidify